friends, I am Sunil Ranjan and today I am here before you to present a quiz show. And this quiz show, its name is Quizwave. So it is a set of 10 questions and you have to answer these questions. And for every answer, you will be getting 10 seconds and the music will be on for 10 seconds. And if you are able to give the answer, you can score yourself. And if you are not able to give the answer, then I will be giving you the answers after the question is over and the time is over. So here I begin the show. So welcome to Quizwave. And here I have the first question of Quizwave today. You have to tell the name of the present CEO, the present CEO of Apple Inc. As you already know, Apple is a famous computer industry of America, so it is a very popular name. So you have to tell the name of the CEO of Apple Inc. And your time starts now. And the last second is over and I gave you 10 seconds, so you have 10 seconds to get the answer right from your brain, out of your mouth. And the correct answer to this question is Tim Cook. So Tim Cook is the CEO of Apple Inc. Now we have the second question for you, and you have to tell the name of the full form. You have to tell the full form rather of FBI. FBI, it is the name of, I just give you a hint, Secret Service. So you have to tell the full form of FBI. FBI is the abbreviation. So you have to tell the full form of FBI. And your time starts now. My dear friends, your time is over and the full form of FBI is Federal Bureau of Investigation. It is the Secret Service of America. So it is FBI, standing for Federal Bureau of Investigation. And now we have the third question coming up. And the third question is, who is the chairman of the Planning Commission of India? You have to name the chairman of the Planning Commission of India, and that your time starts now. Well, my dear friends, the time is over and the chairman of the Planning Commission of India is the Prime Minister of India. By virtue of his office, the Prime Minister automatically becomes the chairman of the Planning Commission, which has lately come to be known as Niti Aayog. So we have three questions over and the fourth question that you are waiting for is coming now. You have to name the American Parliament. What is the name of the American Parliament? Of course, it's a system of democracy, but you have to tell the name of the American Parliament and your time starts now. American Parliament is Congress. Of course, it's a party in India, but the name of the American Parliament is Congress. So we have four questions finished and now it's the turn of the fifth question that is coming up now for you. And you have to tell in which country is Cannes Film Festival held? In which country is Cannes Film Festival held? And your time starts now. perhaps you got the answer right in your mind. And the answer is France. In France, Cannes Film Festival is held. So Cannes is the film festival of France. Now we have the sixth question coming up for you. And the sixth question, and I hope you are enjoying the questions, because what I feel personally is that the questions are not very difficult and you brush up your general knowledge also, and it's the awareness level of a person today in the fast-changing society, in the internet-driven world. We need to know all these things, because then our conversation becomes spicy and very interesting indeed. So we have the sixth question coming for you. And the sixth question is, what is Intel? What is Intel in computer? You must be reading these letters on a computer set. So Intel. So what does it stand for? What is Intel in a computer? And your time starts now. Friends, the time is over, and Intel, it refers to microprocessors supplied by an American multinational corporation. So it refers to microprocessors. So Intel, and you got this answer here. So I have the seventh question coming up for you. Quite easy, and maybe you're thinking you have scored very good marks and maybe you have got all the answers right. Let's see what we have in the seventh question. And you have to tell which is the most popular encyclopedia on the internet. Which is the most popular encyclopedia on the internet? And your time, my dear, starts now. Wikipedia is the most popular encyclopedia on the internet. You get a lot of information from Wikipedia. It has the profiles of lakhs of people all over the world. And any information that you want to get, just you move on to Wikipedia and you get the information. So the answer is Wikipedia, and seven questions are over. So we move on to the eighth question. The eighth question, again, there is an abbreviation, and you have to tell the full form of ICBM. You have to tell the full form of ICBM. So your time, my dear, starts now. Well, I hope you have got the right answer on your tongue. Anyway, I tell you, the right answer is Intercontinental Ballistic Missile. Intercontinental Ballistic Missile with a minimum range of 5,500 kilometers. So it refers to ballistic missile whose range is 5,500 kilometers. So eight questions are over, and two more questions, my dear, are waiting for you to answer. And we have the ninth question coming up here. Now you have to tell, which is the tallest structure in the world today? Which is the tallest structure in the world today? Of course, it is man-made structure, and you have to tell, which is the tallest structure of the world today? So your time starts now. Structure in the world today is Burj Khalifa in Dubai. Burj Khalifa in Dubai, and it is in United Arab Emirates, and it has a height of 829.8 meters. So it is the tallest structure in the world today. So 9 questions are over, my dear, and I hope you are enjoying answering the questions. Anyway, the final question of today, and yes, here it comes, the 10th question that is coming up here. In which country are the Hanging Gardens of Babylon? In which countries are the Hanging Gardens of Babylon? It has been one of the 7 wonders of the ancient world, for your kind information. And yes, you have to tell in which country they are, the Hanging Gardens of Babylon. And your time starts now. I now tell you the correct answer. So, the Hanging Gardens of Babylon are in Iraq. And Iraq is a country which is very disturbed these days. But yes, the fact is that Hanging Gardens are in Babylon. And as I told you earlier, it is one of the 7 wonders of the ancient world. So, my dear, thank you very much for being with me. Thank you.